their demons. Well, I'm friends with mine so I can have somebody to talk to. Most of you want to be friends now so you can have somebody to walk through. Then these medications they feed me are trying to subdue. Not just the shit eating me up inside and the shit that keeps me up at night, but my ability to bust a rhyme and add extra stress with those warning signs. So fuck you and fuck those pills. I'm not looking for a high, I don't need those thrills. I just look to get by on these skills. True legends never die, so don't get killed. Don't take your own life because you're inner demons, they're not real. I tell myself that over and over, but it doesn't stop to help these chills. They just get bottled and locked up, stored away, at least they're sealed. I guess that's why.
Sleeping with demons in me, I'll just take it. Fake it until I'm fine. Can't shake this feeling. Sleeping with demons in
sick in the mind, body, and soul. How they gonna body a ghost? I'm gonna need another therapist for the shit that I wrote. Put the kids on a roll. I walk the walk, talk the talk, and spit as I go. It's on these tracks that I grow, writing tracks in my notes. Rap to myself and seem insane as I smile and I glow. You can say I suck and I blow, but I dare bitch to try me. I know, because if I ever leave this earth, it's because I tied a rope, ran to the tallest balcony, and laughed as I dove. Honestly, I'm waiting for someone to pop off so I can knock they fucking block off. I mainly do this so the haters can get they rocks off and say I'm rapping to some corny pop song. For now, I'm lost in my head. Sayonara, motherfuckers, I'm long gone.
They say I'm crazy. They say I've lost my mind. Can't shake this feeling. Sleeping with demons in me, I'll just take it. I'm fine, can't shake this feeling. Sleeping with demons and